you know that. It's written on the chart there at the foot end of the bed. They think I'm blind, that I can't read it. But I've read it every word, and every word it says is death. So confession, is that the reason that you came? Get it off my chest before I check out of the game. Since you mention it, well, there's 13 things I'll name. 13 crosses high above the cold Missouri waters. August 49, North Montana. The hottest day on record, and the forest tinder dry. Lightning strikes in the mountains. I was crew chief at the jump base. I prepared the boys to fly. Pick the drop zone. C-47 comes in low. Feel the tap upon your leg that tells you go. See the circle of the fire down below. 15 of us dropped above the cold Missouri waters. Gauge the fire, I'd seen bigger. So I ordered them to side hill. We'd fight it from below. We'd have our backs to the river. We'd have it licked by morning, even if we took it slow. But the fire crowned, jumped the valley just ahead. There was no way down, headed for the ridge instead. Too big to fight it, we'd have to fight that slope instead. Flames one step behind above the cold Missouri water. Sky turned red, smoke was boiling. 200 yards to safety, death was 50 yards behind. I don't know why, I just thought it. I struck a match to waist high grass, running out of time. Tried to tell them, step into this fire. I've said, we can make it. This is the only chance you'll get. But they cursed me, ran for the rocks above instead. I lay face down and prayed above the cold Missouri waters. And when I rose like the phoenix, and that world reduced to ashes, there were none but two survived. I stayed that night, and one day after, carried bodies to the river, wondering how I stayed alive. 13 stations of the cross to mark their fall. I've had my say, I'll confess to nothing more. I'll join them now, those that left me long before. 13 crosses high above the cold Missouri waters. 13 crosses high above the cold Missouri shore.